Schick Silk Touch-Up Razors. These are so great, you guys. They are super inexpensive and they're gentle on the skin. The blade is awesome quality. It gets the job done. It doesn't irritate my skin. And I love how portable these little things are, so.
I always use a razor to groom my brows. They're really, really good, really, really easy to use. You can also use them to shave your face and also exfoliate your face. So if you guys have never heard of shaving your face, it's a really simple, easy thing to do to get your skincare products to work better. One, and two, it helps your makeup to go on a lot smoother.
Yeah. I was never able to wear powders before I shaved my face because it would get collected on all my peach fuzz and it looked so powdery and gross. And now that you, like, once you have no peach fuzz and you're exfoliated and your skin is just like so smooth, the powders melt into your skin. You never look powdery. Like, honestly, it's a life-changing experience.
Now, they do also come with another little attachment that you can slide right on top of the blade, and this is great for precision or precise eyebrow shaping. And I'm just gonna go right into my eyebrows, just like the little hairs under here, and I'm gonna clean those up. They are super amazing quality at a great price, and once you try them, you will not want to ever go without them again.